Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to activate Windows 10 and Windows 11. Now to activate Windows 10 or Windows 11, you'll need a valid product key. If you're trying to activate Windows 10 and you have an old Windows 7 computer by any chance, like a laptop for instance, which had the Windows 7 license keys at the bottom of the laptop or under the battery, you can actually use that license key to activate Windows 10. I don't think it'll work if you're trying to activate Windows 11, but it will work on Windows 10. The only thing that must be the same is the version, meaning if the Windows 7 sticker on your old computer is a Windows 7 Home, then you'll only be able to activate Windows 10 Home. You won't be able to activate any other Windows 10 version with it. If it's a Windows 7 Starter license, that'll also activate a Windows 10 Home version. If you have a Windows 7 Pro key and you have a Windows 10 Home version installed on your computer, you can use the Pro key to activate Home and it will upgrade to Windows 10 Pro. Once you've activated Windows 10, you can upgrade to Windows 11 for free and it'll convert the license to a Windows 11 license. If you need to check which version of Windows you have installed on your computer and you don't know what you have, you can right-click on your start menu whether you're using Windows 10 or Windows 11. And then you can go to System, and then on System, if you scroll down to the Windows specs, you can see which edition of Windows you have. If you don't have any product key, then you'll need to buy one, and I'll provide links in the description of this video where you can buy legal Windows 10 or Windows 11 OEM keys. And by using the links in the description, you'll also be supporting this channel, as they are affiliate links, and I'll receive a small commission if you do make a purchase using one of those links. Now to activate Windows 10 or Windows 11, if you have a valid product key, you can press the Windows key and R on your keyboard to open the run box, and then you can type the following command, changepk.exe. Basically change product key.exe, and then you can press enter on your keyboard, and that will open the Windows activation. If by any chance you run this command and it just opens to the activation screen without opening the dialog box where you can enter your product key, just go over to where it says change product key and then click on change. And this is for Windows 11. If you're on Windows 10, it'll look like that and you can click on that change product key. But once you have this dialog open, you can enter your valid Windows product key and then click on next. And then you'll see this screen where it says activate Windows, and then you can click on activate. And then it will contact the servers and then it will activate your copy of Windows. And you obviously have to be connected to the internet for this to work, so you can contact Microsoft servers. But that's how to activate Windows 10 and Windows 11 using a valid Windows 10 or Windows 11 product key. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and go ahead and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.